The beautiful, the gorgeous Jacqueline Fernandez is a part of Race 3. She was also a part of Race 2 along with Deepika Padukone. And now she's being compared with Deepika Padukone. When she was interacting with media in an event, she said comparison should not be there. The way I am, and you cannot compare two individuals, she clearly said. She has worked with Deepika. She is happy about working with Deepika, but she never finds any comparison between Deepika and her. Alongside Race 3, she is working in Drive, where she is working with Sushant Singh Rajput. And about Drive, she said, "We have completed this film. We are about to complete the work, and we'll very soon we'll be releasing the film. We are working on the post-production of the film. This film is being produced by Karan Johar. For the first time, Sushant Singh Rajput and Jacqueline Fernandez will share the screen space." She said all this by the sideline of an event where she was celebrating Christmas with underprivileged children. The event was Pehle Akshar, organized by IPG Foundation. Jacqueline Fernandez was looking very happy along with all the children, and she was celebrating her Christmas in a different style this time.